There we go. And I'm walking somewhere else now. I don't know where I'm going, but I am lost. I hear I was going. Boink! Boom! No, I missed that. Thank you. Interesting, that skull has suddenly disappeared like it was the wind. I mean, I'm going that way anyways, I'm not going to lose them, but the ashen skull comes later, so yeah. Oh, hey there, underviewer. Oh my gosh, I see you there, Lewis. And I'm doing fine, Lewis, don't mind me, I'm just strolling through Sea of Thieves. By the way, anybody else is in the chat? I'm calling you Lewis because it says Lewis Birdie in the chat. I don't fancy saying the entire name every time. Because I don't have the effort, well, I do have the effort sometimes. And I got your game invite, by the way. I'm not exactly in your party at the minute. Are you really even in a party? I think you are. Yeah, you are. If I'm gonna join you, don't I need to be in your bar party? If so, I might as well, you know, stop this stream. Well, I need to be playing Call of Duty, aren't I? Cold War. Did he pop up? Did he pop up? Yeah, thanks for all following, by the way, Lewis. I will get affiliate to spoke to my friends a lot. Maybe, maybe. Anyways, I saw a fort over here somewhere. I'll do that in a second. By the way, I made it so that way the chat won't hear you. Hello there! What? Well, I'm currently streaming on Twitch, Andrew, so... Lewis has found the water. Oh yeah, gotta sex somebody else watching. Good, that might be safe for you. Don't know who else the viewer is, but okay then. Hello, the viewer. Don't mind me addressing the people on my Twitch. Not much of a stream. Is there a random person here? Because someone's fort was active, unless there's another fort in that case, I'm dumb. Yeah, I do. Yeah? That's when I got the game invite, I was like, oh yeah, and that's why I half-handedly mentioned if I was to play with you, I could end the stream and then start a COD stream. Oh boy, the amount of views I would get. Maybe. I don't know, actually. I still don't know what that means. Because here's my issue. Whoever started using it first knows the definition of it, everybody else just doesn't know it. I'm like, what if it's something really, really offensive and only the person that made the joke originally knows what that offensive thing is? Yeah, and it's like everybody said that one racist word again that nobody knows that it is racist, and I'm just like, oh boy, no thank you, not using that. Did you see what happened? I don't think I'm gonna talk about what happened in America on my Twitch stream, because oh boy. What? Oh yeah, I was. And like, if I was a streamer, I'm gonna talk about it, but you know. If you wanna watch it yourself, it's on the news. Yes, you see CNN News. Actually, it was on the BBC as well. Just watch it. No, I didn't. Trump supporters, on the other hand, yes. Yes. The BBC covered it as well. Every news channel covered it. Actually, it's been re-identified as something else. Terrorism. Yeah. Yep. Ooh, suspects! Boop. I mean, I know that at some point, I don't know what's happening with the elections, but it's because Donald Trump just isn't giving up. I wish he would give up, but you know. That if Donald Trump doesn't get impeached within the next 24 hours. I don't think he's going to. Not now, anyways. For Donald Trump, yes, if he wants to run for presidency again, yes, but I don't think they're gonna let him. Again, Lewis, you can always hop onto Sea of Thieves with me. Makes me feel old. What? Sounds like a you problem. Well, yeah, I've also got Warzone. Warzone's semi-interesting now. I might end up playing that on my first Twitch stream one of these days. Oh yeah, speaking of that, once I'm done today, when I get upstairs, I'm gonna export all of these videos to my YouTube channel. Yeah. Well, not all of them, because one of them was just me talking to somebody about a game, and I wasn't actually talking because I was muted on the stream. I was explaining Sea of Thieves slightly to them because I wanted to play it, so I thought, oh hey, I'm going to stream for a bit and just walk through some of the basics. That's like one of the videos I'm like, oh hey, I'm just going to delete this. I'm so glad I've got my Twitch for party mute, so the stream can't hear you. No, I'm not going to say that. Bring in mind, Andrew, I'll remind you that I started streaming Twitch today. I hardly think anybody's going to hear that much of what I'm saying. Ooh, got chalk meat. Yeah, shark meat. Your mind is what's wrong, and normal at the same time. Well, I mean, it depends on the type of C4, to be honest. But some of the C4 you can carry, well, I think... I know that within Cold War, some C4 can carry is probably a lot heavier. Like, I know there's a claim, an anti-tank mine, and you get to carry that around like casually, and you have to place that down. Oh no, anyway. I said, oh no, anyway. I was about to leave the island, then I remembered I'm actually here for something important, not just the yoinking. Never mind, I'm at the wrong island. No. Just. No. And that's why I'm glad the stream can't hear what you're saying. But that was theory was easy. Anyways, I'm looking forward to you getting the quadratics algebra on maths. Pain. pain. I'm 3 football fields away from you. Yes, I am.